So coming to a comfortable sitting position, having a elegant straight spine. Rest the hands, palms down on the knees or legs. And taking a little time to relax the shoulders, the neck, jaw, and muscles of the face, just to invite your body into a comfortable place for sitting. So, as we settle in, we take a moment to consciously drop into the present moment. Rolling out the red carpet for all the arising experiences. Not pushing anything away or pulling anything towards us. Just allowing all phenomena to arise. Moment to moment. As we rest our inner gaze, the lens of awareness, to begin with on the flow of breath. So allowing your attention to rest on the sensation of breath through the nostrils as it comes and goes. And of course, there may be a multitude of background noise as thoughts into your awareness, sensations, memories. And we just acknowledge their presence, return gently to the flow of breath through the nostrils. Letting your awareness gently extend to include sensation of breath in the body. Just letting our awareness rest on those parts of your body where you feel the breath coming and going. As you take the breath in, acknowledging the in-breath connects you with all beings, connects you with the natural world, the trees, plants, flowers, the oceans, rivers, mountains, valleys. Whole of this beautiful planet and all of its inhabitants. And as you exhale, you're feeding the natural world with your exhalation. A beautiful interconnected dance. So our simple mantra with the breath today is, as I inhale, I'm connected to everything. As I exhale, everything is connected to me. So inhale, I am connected to everything. As I exhale, everything is connected to me. As I inhale, I am connected to everything. As I exhale, everything is connected to me. from this place of connection. Visualize your spine like the trunk of the world tree, with its roots sinking down through the pelvis, hips, tailbone into the earth, traveling deep into the very center of the earth, holding and grounding. Creating a deep and profound connection with all that is. The crown of your head, the canopy of the tree, which rises above all of the mountains and all of the world. Your beating heart. Heart of the world, the seat of compassion. Your arms and hands, the branches. You're rooted and strong, ancient and powerful. As you rest in stillness, thoughts, sounds, sensations, emotions, all rising and falling, entering the awareness, and again leaving. And from your place in stillness, from your deep roots, compassionate heart, and your wide worldview, you allow all phenomena to come and go, never changing the true nature of your experience. So just resting in stillness. Connected to the world tree. Letting your inner gaze observe the coming and going of the mind and the inner experience, without pulling it to you or pushing it away from you. Just letting it be viewed in your compassionate heart and then letting it go. And it may be that as you rest in your deep connection to the world via the metaphor of the world tree, your mind is pulled into thoughts, memory, sensation, just acknowledging that this has arisen and letting go gently and with compassion. Just resting in the stillness of the moment, allowing phenomena to rise and fall. Enter your field of awareness and then move away with no clinging, judging, or holding. We rest in the space of non-doing, simply being. Perhaps having the sense of the breath of the whole world in your body. Feeling that strong connection to all things as you inhale. And then as you exhale, the feeding of all things with your exhalation. The roots of the world tree deep into the earth. The trunk, your spine, the crown of your head, the canopy. Your arms, the branches. Resting in stillness, feeling that strong connection to the breath and to all beings. As I breathe in, I am connected to all beings. As I breathe out, all beings are connected to me. So we let the hands rest to the heart. We lower the chin to the chest. We connect with the heart of compassion for ourselves, for our community, for all sentient beings, for the planet, Mother Nature, the earth, the mountains, the rivers, the valleys, the fruits and the trees. We hold deep love and compassion. May all the beings in all the worlds be free from suffering, be happy, healthy, and peaceful. And slowly just take a deep breath, let the eyes blink open to extend the visual awareness. And when you're ready, have a little move and a stretch and proceed with you.